Okay, good. Now, Mo, you're the resistor, so you go in the middle.
Okay, let's do this.
Okay.
Grab onto me, guys.
All right. Okay.
Come on, one more time.
All right, okay.
Wait.
Oh, it's working! I'm blinking again!
Let me see.
Oh.
Wait, I don't see any blinking, Ruby.
Well, that's because you disconnected the circuit. Let's give it another go. Please reconnect us, Mo.
Okay, let's do it. Grab on.
Okay.
Okay, I'm working. I'm blinking again.
I will take your word for it.
No, really, look.
Ruby.
Okay, guys, group meeting. You've got to stay still if we're going to make a circuit together.
Sorry, Hans. I just got so excited.
I understand, Ruby, but we need to stick together in order for the power to flow between us.
Huh. You know, making a circuit is harder than I thought.
Yes, well, there is one thing that would make it much easier.
What's that?
A PCB.
PCBs are awesome. I use them every day. So what's a PCB again?
PCB stands for printed circuit board. A PCB is a stable and sturdy way to connect electronic components like us together.
Oh, totally. PCBs are the best. There's a board part, that's the flat and strong support, and then copper circuit traces are printed on top. That keeps LEDs like me connected and centered.
Or integrated circuits, like me.
Well, what about resistors?
Of course, and our best friends, Cappy, Connie, Gus, and Billy, too.
Yes, PCBs can be simple with just a single layer of copper circuit traces, or really complex with multiple layers of connections stacked on top of each other.
Whoa, how many layers can we make?
Most PCBs are two-layer. One top and one bottom. But for advanced circuits, like a phone or a computer, there can be up to 16 layers.
Hey guys, this PCB over here would be perfect for us. Check it out.
What, you mean we had a PCB over here the whole time?
Shh, just go with it.
Okay.
This is a nice PCB. Very cozy, no?
Absolutely! I could blink here forever!
This is the life.